Don't you see me? Yeah. That's what I thought. Uncle Freddy here. With another little tale for ya. About somebody who decided to fix himself some barbecue. Well, guess what? He did it wrong. You see, first you're supposed to find that nice little fat pig. Take a pitchfork and stick it till it squeals. That's what you do. Then you got yourself one stuck pig. And if I do say so myself, that's how you fork pork, bitch. And let me tell you another thing. Oh yeah, it's squee-licious. Anyway, that's not what I came here to tell you. I just had to get that off my shoulders. You know, brush the dust off. You got all these other Freddy holics out there making their videos and stuff. Well, here I am all by my lonesome down here in Dream World. Nobody could give a flying flu fuck what the hell they thought about me. Oh no. One day, that just might change. But I'm not that type of guy, am I? Or am I? We'll find out after I kill you first. See you in your dreams, kiddies. Oh, did you get him?